Okay. Look at all these wires he's leaving around the place. Someone could hurt themselves. Gun repair kit again. Alright, well, I've got one of them. Wait a minute. There's one from the ceiling as well. Alright, so... How am I supposed to... Maybe I should shoot them. Can I shoot them out? Can you use the knife to cut the wires? I know. But what if it doesn't work? Alright, well... Luckily, I have some medicinal herbs to speed my recovery. I'm still not better. There we go. Is that a trap? Do you think that's a trap? Hey, thanks for the subscription, Majda Mary. This is going to be hilarious, me trying to pronounce everyone's name, isn't it? Shoot it, yes. Good call. Just one of these, because you probably, if you've forgotten the arm, you need the arm, right? That's what it would be. Okay. Oh, thanks, Malika, J93. Appreciate that. And thanks for the subscription, Caroline Quand. Okay. This is where I was.
I know. Fucking password, right?
Yeah.
Why don't you try 0814?
Oh, sure. Okay.
No.
Wait.
0621.
Okay.
No. It's 0514.
Hmm.
Well, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
It's going to be a trap. 0514.
Tick, top, tick, top, tick, top, tick, top.
Oh! He likes to play tricks. Don't let him fool you. He did fool me. Fool me once, Lucas. Shame on me. Oh, good, but I start from here. That is very good. Okay, we'll just get rid of that again. Alright, let's see. So.
I know. Fucking password, right?
Right, but...
why don't you try 0814? No.
But how would I
2-1
figure this out?
No. It's 0-5-1-4.
Okay.
Well, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
Shit.
Tick, tick,
oh.
Tick, 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 tick.
Yeah. Okay, well. Oh, I see. Great. So, how are you? Where is the? Oh. Hello. So, I know you guys are trying to tell me the passcode, but I want to see if I can find it, you know, to figure it out. I haven't earned it yet. I get that. Oh, close one. Oh, fuck. Everywhere. Okay. Yeah. You know, like, in terms of backseat gaming, I'm okay with it because I like to figure it out together, but just to get the answer that I already, you know, that you already know because you've played the game and you've got it from somewhere else, I want to at least play the game, like, play it through, try and find it. But I guess I'm going to have to. That got me even from here. Dangerous. You know what though? I didn't learn from my mistake, so there we go. That is my mistake. Should have used that with a kitchen knife. Oh good. Okay, so combine with. There we go. Nice. Okay. Yes. Hello. And goodbye. Right, so this is the room I wanted to. Shooting them all, do I? Steroids. Yes. Okay. Yes, that is what I need. Sneaky. No, I haven't played Outlast, actually. Yeah, I'll probably try and play a slightly different type of game after this. so it's not too similar. Sounds like someone's in here. Oh yeah. And the way up. All right, there's some kind of trap over there. Something in here. Yes, okay, we want this. Solid fuel, don't have enough space. Shotgun shells. Great. Okay, let's see what we got here. I'm gonna put that coin in there. Handgun ammo, gun repair kit. Okay. No. No. This is the stream. That's just. No. Because this is the stream, this is just the camera. This is the only bit that's live. It's risky. talking to Persia. Okay, so there we go. So, saved it, but should I use that? What do you mix with that solid fuel to make real fuel? I don't have... There's a video somewhere, isn't there, to play? Okay, well, let's see. Powder, powerful ammo. Or should I? Oh, to make fuel for my flamethrower. Gotcha. Okay. Then I won't do that yet. What's in here? Can't get in there. I'm gonna have to drop down, aren't I? Wait, what's around here? Let's see. Let's do this. Okay, in here I will store the strong chem fluid. I'm gonna pick that up and store that in there as well for later. Treasure photo. Store that as well. Supplements. Okay. That's good. Maybe store the... No, I'll keep the gunpowder because I'm going to use the fluid to make more bullets. Alright. So. Solid fuel from the crates. Strong chem fluid. Oh, that makes grenade launcher ammo, does it? Let's try that. Nice one. Thank you. Okay. Alright, let's just don't have to go through all of that again. So, store the arm for now. Everyone's saying store the arm. Okay. I will listen to you. My guides. Now. I can't shoot it through there. Okay. I'm about to drop down. First, I'm going to combine this with this to make a bit more handgun ammo. Alright, I'm missing a car battery, by the looks of it. Burner fuel. It's useful, but I don't have the... Burner fuel. Don't have the flamethrower out. Okay. Got burner fuel just in case. Is that really too easy? The battery is right there. Feels a little too easy. Damn it. Oh, still doing good. Alright. This feels like a trap. Doesn't this feel like a trap? Yeah. I know I should save my bullets and use my knife for the crates, but the crates tend to explode, so it makes me less keen to do that. Alright, let's give it a go. Come on, Lucas. Just everything is... blowing up and...
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the ball!
Oh no, look at this guy!
Keep it clean, gentlemen, we have rules!
And I need my flamethrower, don't I?
Fuck you, dude!
Got it. Whew. Got him. Oh no. I wanted to go through here. Go back and get my flamethrower. But it won't let me. Alright. these supplements into medicine first. Okay. You're next. 1408. And there's the code. Room 1408. Wasn't that a film with John Cusack? Room 1408? I think it was. Yeah, that body is the guy from the tape that we watched last session. Is. Alright, let's see what we can do here. So, store the coin. Store the gun packet. Ooh, I will combine that with some stims. I'm gonna store them. I'm gonna store this. And, oh, wait. This is what I want. And then I'm going to store this because I don't have that anymore. Don't have any ammo for that. Okay, so let's see. Nice. All right, ready to roll. Coming down, right? No.
So, buddy, this is a test of skills. So, no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
What?
That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
You're talking about... I gotta leave all my weapons? Everything? Store everything except the arm. Oh, man. Can I take this stuff?
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
Store everything. Do I take the arm in? Can I take the arm? Can I take my medikits?
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
I can take the arm, okay. Take the happy birthday tape? Why? Okay.
That shit you're carrying?
Nope.
Get rid of it.
Literally have to get rid of everything. Do I have to even get rid of the arm?
That shit yep. You're carrying? Get rid of it.
Alright, I'm tired of hearing them say that now. Let's see. So, there we go.
Have a nice day.
Okay. So it's the same as before, it looks like. Except it's dark in here. I can't. Can I burn the rope still? Why is it even creepier when I'm here in person as Ethan? Okay, well. We know the password already in the balloon room, which is, yep. Okay.
All right, what do you say we play a little game? Okay. All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building somewhere. I'm not sure anymore.
Okay, so we know what to do now. Light the candle. Good. Now let's do this as well. Scope. Okay. All right. Yep, burn that. All right, let's get this. Let's just do this because we know what it is. It is Loser. From the last stream, we learned that. Okay, good, good. Okay, we've got the valve handle. So we don't really need to do all that business with the telescope and finding out all of that stuff, because really, I mean, I could, but why would I? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I didn't really need to do that, did I? I don't think, because all I'm going to find out is that the password's Loser, but I've got that already. Okay, let's just try and shortcut this. I don't really want Loser scratched on my hand. Okay. Let's see, there we go. Now. Explode though. Alright, we'll give it a go. Run! Ah, but I didn't pull the thing out of the barrel, so.
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
Yes, I know. Oh shit. What do I do with it? Oh no. What do I do with it? Okay. Let's see. Oh no, it's from all the way from here. Okay.
Have a nice day.
Yeah, thanks. Alright, so all I need to do is through here, and he'll tell me we're going to play a little game.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass!
Ethan, language! There are children in the building.
Okay, let's see.
I think. I'm not sure anymore.
My cousin just texted me and told me that Nickelback Girl just subscribed in advance till September. Thank you very much, Nickelback Girl. That's great. Appreciate that. And you've gifted subs to some of Not to the Strangers viewers, so we appreciate that. Thank you, Nickelback Girl. Where am I going with this? Oh, I don't need that telescope. I don't need any of this stuff. All I need is that valve. It's the only thing I need. Okay. Who's her? Don't need to pop all these balloons like I did last time. Don't need to do any of that. Just need to put all this on. Now, let's have a little look. Oh. There we go. That is where I'm going to put the bomb, yeah. Come on. Is it going to blow? Should I go back? Wow.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Oh, that's where he was. Oh, son of a bitch. There's the D-Series head. Yes. Yes. That.
Finally.
Okay. Got the testing area map. Now, let's grab a few things. Burner. Yes. Handgun. Yes. This one's the one with the bullets, right? Yeah. Grenade launcher. No bullets. But, knife. I do have flame round, handgun ammo. Do I need anything else, guys? I know, save the game, yeah, I know. Okay. This.
Mia?
She's
alive. Two girls, Mia and Zoe.
How are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Mm. Hurry.
Okay.
Well now, Ethan.
Do we need the arm
the fuck
and head?
Do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky okay. me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
Okay, let's see. What I've got in here is... gun repair kit. Thank you for this tip. Oh, I just missed your... username there. Okay, there we go. So now... well, I guess I can store that. Yeah. And then, the other thing, but... I've just been told... Alright. So now I'm ready to roll. Good roll. Okay. Oh, I like this gun. Oh, do I need the head and arm? Should I take the head and the arm? Grab the crank out of the box. Okay. Sure. And do I need the head and the arm? Okay. Okay. Now I'm ready. Ah, yeah. That's where I need the crank. Here we go.
I'm coming, man.
All right. Looks like I'm going to some kind of... look at this rickety old bridge. What is that? Do I select something without? Right, there we go. Right, shotgun shells. So this is... wait a minute. Oh, got it. Do I have to do this every time I want to use the knife? Wednesday, as usual, 3 p.m. LA time. Emily Richards is asking. Planning for it to be. If not, you'll hear from me on Twitter or something. But right now, yes, I'm planning for it to be that time. Okay, good. I got that bridge up. Hello. so rubbish. That's why I like the shotgun. Oh, come on. I'm just gonna run for it. See if they can catch up. So I've got so much burner fuel now, and these. Okay, so there we go. Now I really have a good amount of fuel and all sorts of stuff, and I'm thinking I probably don't need the crank handle anymore, do I? Store five at a time. Alright, so then should I store these things as well? Maybe I should, right? I should store them. Now, is there something I'm forgetting to do? I'm just winding you guys up.
Zoe?
Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Yes. I brought them.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming.
Okay.
Daddy's coming.
What? No, I killed Daddy.
There's enough for two.
Didn't I?
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp.
Okay.
But none of us will get very far without the serum.
Okay. Yes, I'm gonna take the serum.
Hey, one of those is mine.
Zoe! Get your ass back to the house! I will deal with you later!
Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna take a tiny break before I fight this guy because that's really something. I'll be right back though. Don't anyone go anywhere. Okay. Hello, I'm back. You guys hear me all right? Everything good? Yeah? All right. So, yeah, thanks to everyone who is gifting other people subs. That's so generous of you. Really, really nice. You know, I really wanted to create a nice community here, and it feels like that's what we're doing. So that's exciting. I posted the two videos that I did, the recap videos, onto my channel so you can watch them at any time. And I'm going to be posting more recaps as we go. Thanks for the subscription, YKR1804. So there you go. Okay, thanks, Megan. Appreciate the compliment there. Megan RS. And Riley82, thank you for the subscription with Twitch Prime. That's brilliant. Wow. So, Emily Richards, stop crying. And let's get on with the game. He's a mess. Making a run for it.
This is getting old, Jack.
Ooh, there's a one. You always have to shoot the eyes in
recipe.
Oh no.
It's
I do not want to be down here. So far he's not too powerful. But I'm pretty sure he's gonna wait. Any more eyes? Just before we continue, yes, I agree with Nod to the Strange. It's a little bit bad etiquette to ask someone to gift you a sub on Twitch. So if you get gifted one, then that's a wonderful thing and you should be very grateful. But to ask for subs is not a thing we want to do on this channel. So I appreciate that. Where the hell are his arms? Is that, am I missing? It's there. Shot all the eyes out. Guys, how do I do him? I've shot all the eyes. Is there more eyes? I'm not seeing it. Oh, yes, there's one on his hand. Belly? I don't see it. There it is. Ah.
Fuck you.
Yes. I'm still not dead.
You're part of the family now.
Okay, I am part of the family, thank you. Sorry, I know that I shouldn't be using. wasting my shotgun shells doing that, but it's necessary. Where is it? Under his tail. Okay. Oh yes, there it is. Where is he?
You're gonna win soon.
That was it. That was the eye. Oh. Is that him? Nope. God. Oh, wait, where's he going? Oh, ah! Oh, come on, Danny, give me a chance to reload. Dead.
Now, I've seen everything.
Yep. All right. Oh. Oh,
Ethan,
now she comes
way.
Out. Oh, no. Come on.
Use the serum on him.
Use the serum.
You want me to cure him?
Are you all right?
Wow.
Yeah.
Go on.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us.
Okay. Let's just, is. Daddy. He wasn't all that. Okay. Use the last serum on Mia. That's what Kingsley 3R200 says. Where is Mia? Alright, we're done with that room, I guess. Now let's just put this here. Just reload while we have a chance. Here she is.
I had to use one of them.
So
there's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Well, I choose who to cure. Oh dear.
Okay, who should I choose?
Choose Mia, choose Zoe. Okay, I'm gonna cure Mia. We have a history.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us.
Yep. Mia
I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
Wait.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
What, no? Is she annoyed? I think she is. Sorry. I had to choose one of you. Oh dear. Oh dear. Wow. Oh, my camera battery's dying. Perfect timing. So I'll have to switch it over in a second.
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Yeah.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you?
Yeah, tell us the truth, Mia.
Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try.
What's this?
Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
It's a big ship. Crazy.
Uh-oh. You're okay. What the hell was that?
Oh dear. Oh, no.
What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
Oh, no. Wow.
Mommy. This way.
Who's this? Creepy. Wait a minute. That doesn't look like my... Manicure? Yes, it's... I'm Mia. Okay. Okay, I'm Mia now. Right, let me pause it. I just got to switch the battery on my camera. One second. Okay, I'm back. Okay.
Oh.
Do I have any items? What's this? Strange bottle that you found in your pocket after waking up at the Baker estate. It's probably important. Okay. That's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan!
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Okay.
Nathan!
Okay. Out of action for a little bit. Okay. Let's open it up. Like the fuse is out. Okay. I have no choice but to go into the bowels of this creepy boat. Here we go. Here we go. What's this? Through here. No. Okay.
Damn it!
Ooh.
What was that?
It was like a little flashback. Something. Okay, let's see. Don't tell me I should have picked Zoe. It's too late for that now. This way. Right. Someone's asking me to pick five reasons why I picked Mia and not Zoe. I don't have five reasons. I just picked her because I didn't want to fight her again, basically. Five reasons. This way. Crew register. Okay. there going to be another guy hiding in here? No. There he is. Okay. So she's inside me. She's inside everyone.
Remembering?
Yes.
What? What are you?
She's cracking up. I did pick the girl who tried to kill me instead of the one who tried to save me, it's true. What does that say? Tater-tot. A sorrel. Thank you. Take it easy. See you soon.